In this video, we're going to take a look at how to remove duplicate rows in Google Sheets. So currently in this example, we have rows 6 and 7, which are duplicate, and 8 and 9, which are duplicate. So all we're going to do is type equals unique and then select our range and then click enter. And as you can see, it's only brought forward row 5, 6 and 8, and it's removed the duplicates.